The Roman soldiers used many different weapons, including swords, shields, and javelins. They would often throw the javelin at the enemy before charging with their swords. The iron end would stick into the enemy's shield, making their shield useless and forcing them to leave their shield behind when they engage with the Romans. The name for this javelin was a pilum.